do you sell your products or services online? So I know you're thinking, Carliff, why do you say that you, a digital marketer, you teach digital marketing, and you say you don't sell anything online? You don't sell your products, you don't sell your services online? Really? Are you kidding? And no, I'm not kidding. I mean, you might see my videos like this, or you might see some promotions and stuff like that, but the thing is, what you did not see is all the other stuff that happened before I did that. So when I mean, what I mean by when I say I don't sell on Facebook, or I don't sell my products and services online on that platform, is what happens before that is what is more important. So especially, this message actually goes to those companies or those older generation where, you know, your company is already big, it's already doing well, your organization has been around for like maybe 20, 15 years, and you want to get into online right now. You're seeing all these competitors doing online sales and stuff like that, and they're killing it. And then you're trying it, and then you spend money, and you put like maybe like 2,000-3,000 a month on Facebook ads, and nothing happens, right? There's a reason for this. So what I mean when I don't sell online is that I build relationships online. So when you are selling, when you are promoting things, the mindset is you gotta see it as another human being, right? It's exactly like how we build relationships, how we promote our products, how we serve others in real life. It's exactly the same thing. So scientists did this fun, legit study, right? So there are actually 12 stages of human relationships. 12 stages from when you make eye contact, and then you verbal contact, stuff like that, all the way down to, you know, all the good stuff when you get married and things like that. So 12. So online is the same, right? You cannot straight away say, hi, would you like to buy this stuff? Right? That's like if you're going to meet a person and you see the person, this beautiful, gorgeous girl, and you go, yo, baby, you wanna go home with me? So it's just creepy and it's just crazy. So when you put online and you put an ad and you boost it and you say, please buy my stuff, that's what you're asking. You're asking, hey, would you like to go home with me? It's just creepy, right? You don't do that. No wonder nobody's buying your stuff. No wonder nobody's clicking on your links. So on the opposite end of that is where you have the friend zone guys, right? So all they do is they give free stuff, free. And at the end, they're like, you know, I've already given you so much stuff, you now want to be my girlfriend? No, it doesn't work that way also. So you have to create attraction, you have to get trust. The same thing online. So if you're thinking straight away, you want to sell your things and promo, oh, I've got this thing, I want to, you know, put it online and see who goes. Yes, you might get one or two, but one is expensive, right? Facebook, Google has its algorithms. It will see that if it is straight away sell and you don't have a relationship, it's going to cost you crazy amount of clicks. So your ad spend is crazy. So you cannot fight with those other marketers who knows this, who knows about building relationship first, getting them to know you, then to like you, then to trust you, then to try you, then only to buy. See, there's 5-6 steps. So we actually over here, Digital Marketer Malaysia, we have five steps, right? So the one I said just now is more refined, but there's 5 big basic steps. There's a lead magnet, and then there's a tripwire, there's the core offer, then there is your profit maximizer, and then there is your return path. So if you have all these 5, then only I think you will probably see yourself how, you know, when you invest on ads and you invest on your promotions, things will come in. So I hope that answers your question. And that is one of the reasons why I don't really sell online. I create relationships online. I give value online. I create trust online. I get people to know me online. Then only I create that, you know, hey, by the way, I see that you like all this stuff. Would you like my all the other stuff, right? So you think about it like how you create relationships in real life, how you find a girlfriend or boyfriend, or how you find a soulmate. So I hope that helps. Thank you very much. My name is Carliff, digitalmarketer.com.my. Bye-bye.